news. Okay, I think those wolves are dead. I know there's a total of four up in this early part. So Laura should bump a wall pretty soon. I think Laura was cut against the statue. Oh yeah, we're making some progress today. Okay, I can tell there's steps. Okay, I think Laura's in that little alcove up above. Okay, is Laura in the cubby? Okay, I think she's in the cubby. Huh? Okay, there we go. I think I found where I need to be. So there should be a med pack near here. Okay, so I think Laura must be against a statue. If she seems to go forever, it probably means she's up against that door. She's been walking right for a while, which is making me think she must be up against that door, because the door stops her from moving, but it doesn't stop her from taking the footsteps. There we go. Oh shit. Was Laura's angle off? Okay, hopefully Laura's in straight alignment now. Oh, now I think I know where I'm at. There should be a pool behind me. Yep, there it is. Okay, I'm curious as to how I'm at on the health. found it. This has got to be that edge where you back off. Oh, shit. There we go. We should be in the right spot. So I think it's 5 steps forward for the shotgun shells, if I remember correctly. Or 6. Alright, we got those. Okay, yep, I know exactly where we're at. Oh, shit. Thank God she got out. Okay, we're back where we were. All right, whoever just followed or subbed or rated, I want to say thank you so much. I cannot see right now because I am blindfolded, but I want to say thank you so much. I'll make sure to check after my run is finished and give you a real thanks. But anyhow, thank you. It's weird that she seems to be stepping so far. Okay, so it's like three tiles, I think. Okay, I think I know where I'm at now. Okay, I think we found the ledge. So I believe it's the left side we want to go down. Yep, I know exactly where we're at. What the hell? Am I even in that corridor anymore? Okay, I think I'm by the switch. We can save. Matter of fact, why don't we use a med pack real quick? I have no idea where we're at in the health, but let's use one because we're about to fight Mr. Bear. She's stepping back a long way. The bear pushes you, so he moves you off course a little bit. Which sucks, but you know, I mean, things happen. Because I hear the blades, I think I can tell as to what side I am on. Because if we were on the side with the idol, we wouldn't be hearing the blades. All right, I know where we're at. Okay, I think this is where I want to be. Tell me if I'm wrong. Booyah! I think I know where I'm at. Come on, Laura, find the way out. Come on, I'm so close. Oh, come on, Laura, don't get lost on me now. Oh yeah, I found it. There we go. I think we're about to beat it. Okay, so if I've calculated this right, we should be right next to the idle receptacle, and I think I picked it up. Okay, I think that's the end of the level. I think. Let me see. Booyah! Look at that! Holy shit. It took me 54 minutes almost, but man, City of Vilcabamba blindfolded. I am not believing this.